I totally forgot to do a part two of the Chick-fil-A. Thankfully, I still have it. Yes, it's like a couple hours later. But, I reheated them. And, I got grease all over there. So, the fries are really good. The fries are actually pretty good. They taste like shit now, but that's okay. That's okay. But, I told the girl to freaking... I should have done a video on, like... fast food employees decide what I eat 24 hours, but I don't feel like doing that. But she did tell me, she recommended the Zesty Buffalo. So yeah, and I always get chicken fingers or chicken tenders if I'm going somewhere I'm new at, and you never can go wrong with that shit. So I already opened up the Chick-fil-A sauce, and this shit is good. She recommended this and this. She's like, it looks like you like hot stuff. I mean, the guy I'm seeing is hot, so she's not around. But I promise you guys, I will do a video on, what's it called? Just me and, like, the edits. I will actually edit it because I feel like the unedited versions are horrible. And I'm going to delete most of these videos. But I have to go on my laptop, and I don't feel like doing that. Because why do that when you have your phone, right? But I promise you guys I will make more videos, so cheers to that. Still tastes really good. I got a frosted coffee. I like my fraps from Burger King and McDonald's. Cause I work a lot. I work at a coffee stand, so hello, I'm always caffeinated up. But if I'm on lunch and I'm needing something to eat, I just get a coffee too. But that was the same. Those are actually better than the frosted coffees from Chick-fil-A. They could have added a little bit more sweetener. I guess it's just me because I like sweet stuff. But this is really good. And I think I know how to make the sauce. It tastes like... Dijon mustard with ranch. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. I'm no Ramsay, so I'm parked, by the way, so I'm good. Ah, there's no one parked in front of me or behind me. Or, it's called on the sides of me. It's one car, but whatever. So, ow. How are you guys doing? Put in the comments if you missed me. I'm doing good. I'll do an in-depth video about my love life now. Mm-hmm. How's it going with Grayson? I got Snapchat. Wow. Right when I'm busy, people decide to message me. I'm not busy for several hours. Mm-hmm. They message me. Okay, well, that hurts my tooth. I have a really bad toothache. Because this girl decided that she would miss her appointment. Actually, I was working, and I just had gotten to work, so I didn't want to drive all the way to Seattle to get my tooth fixed. Okay, so, the story about my car. I'm not gonna say what kind of car I have. Bearings were going bad, and now the brakes were messing up. So it's like pedal to metal whenever I brake. It's not like ease into it. It's like boom, and then my car goes blank. Oh my God, I hope people like me on my... Some of my subscribers like me, I hope. Whoa. Nice Chevy. Oh my God. I didn't even try Zesty Buffalo yet. Oh! No! I'm such a clumsy bitch. Okay. So that sauce is all gone. See? So now we're gonna try this. Dropping everything. I look like a mess. My phone's going off. I told you, when I'm not busy, or when I'm busy, people hit me up. When I'm not busy, people don't hit me up. Oh my god, this kid is so big. Like, ordered food for himself. Who saw that? They just shot up. If I could replay that, I would. Okay. So, this is a little more liquidy. You guys see moving? This kid is so annoying. I feel bad for people like that. Hey, they do it to themselves. Or they're just built big bone. I got that same from The Cobbler with Adam Sandler in it. I'm not blowing on it. Oh god, that's hot. Ooh, damn. That is zesty. Watching this girl get in the car. Oh my gosh, I just kissed him. Oh my god, I just saw a real gold digger. Not a gold digger. Yeah, I don't like this one. That gets all over my. I just poured it on the french fries. Cool. This is not from Chick-fil-A. See, this is the part I would edit out, me looking around. But, excuse me. Ah, my tooth. I've been recording for 8 minutes. Crazy. I'm not watching my videos because I cringe so hard. When I see myself doing weird stuff like this, I think I found that buffalo sauce, you guys. Oh, yep. But I just got done eating that and now I'm really hungry again. It was only like 3. It was only 4. So I'm gonna go eat something else. Maybe I should just be a mukbanger, but I don't have time for that because I have my little man to take care of. Love you guys. I'll be back if I decide to get dinner. Or, actually. Damn, I want to record myself calling Chris. Because I want to ask him what I should eat for dinner. Yo, this should have been a video of my boyfriend decides what I eat for 24 hours. Well, shit. Alright, y'all. I'm going to bed. I'm going to go eat. Not bed. I will be going to bed in like 4 hours. So, love you guys. Bye.